is Cal Scrimmage. It's the JV Girls 400, heat number one. Jamie Baratlis headed into the lead or close to the lead for Amador. And hit the wall. The PR of 69 seconds. Let's see what happens today. Right around her PR.